It's a beautiful day for a revolution.
And once again, I don't define victory by the number of votes. I've already won.
Folks, this is just the beginning.